This is Thomas Lawrence with another Caltrans News Flash. We're here at California State University Stanislaus in Turlock, where high school students are taking part in an innovative program that will help young people prepare for future careers in transportation.
The National Summer Transportation Institute is our way of developing the next generation of transportation workforce professionals. We do this at about 50 to 60 accredited colleges across the country at both the middle school and high school level. Most of the universities that we work with have relationships with the middle schools and high schools in their community. So they look for students that are interested in science, technology, engineering, math.
As part of the program, what they're working on right now is they're building mousetrap cars, solar cars. They're actually launching rockets today. Last couple weeks, they also built bridges. They were also building kites and just numerous things you can think of.
We work with disadvantaged kids, so we're giving kids opportunities they would never have in any other way. So they're getting to see STEM programs, science, technology, engineering, and math. So these kids who would normally be at home not doing anything are now learning, and it's going to give them some great opportunities to put on their resume, help them get into colleges maybe that they couldn't get into before.
I've never actually learned much about engineering until today, and this week really. And it's really shapes and things like that, and I've never noticed how much of a role they play.
We've explored like different transportation careers and like the science and technology and like the STEM aspects of them. My favorite was the high-speed rail stuff.
I'm interested in engineering, so when I saw the National Summer Transportation Institute, it really spoke to me. I thought, this is definitely something I want to be part of, and this is definitely a good way to spend my summer time.
With another Caltrans News Flash, I'm Thomas Lawrence.